Videos and we're going to be playing Big Book 2 Chapter 11 again. So now, I'm going to be escaping with the Savior. The help is ahead. It's been quiet for quite a long time now. Alright. Whoa! Like, pony killed him. For a second there, I thought pony killed him, but no. Whoa, I didn't even see. Is that Daisy? Oh no, that's number nine. Never mind. I thought that was Daisy. Shovel. Nothing. What the? Ah! That literally jump scared me. Why are there so many of them? This is just literally book one. This is literally like book one. Willow, help! Oh, an elephant. Where are we? elevator key, where is that? I think it's at the green key room. Nope, not here. Bonnie, where is it? It's not over here. Wait, is that it? No. It's going to be pretty hard to find because it's going to camouflage. What the heck is it? Ooh. Oh, that. What? What? Pony, help! Yeah, I'm picking up a video. What? What the frick is it? In here! I didn't even realize this. It's not here. Red key? Where do I get red key at? What did I? Whoa. Get him! What the? There. Where is the red key? It's definitely inside the red key. It's over here. Oh, yes, it is. Oh my god, how many of them did I wake up? Get out of my way, Willow. Get out of my way. Get out of my way, freaking mouse. Got it. seconds. Oh my god. Found a way into the lab. I'll catch up with you guys soon. Rip loading. Goes here at 1 to 6. Can I talk to you for a moment? Sure, what's up? Well, Willow was right. There's something I should tell you. At the carnival, I thought you weren't infected because, well, I gave you the potion. In the forest? That was you? You and your friend, it was me. I'm not proud of it. I had no choice. This old paw made me do it. I can't believe this. I trusted you, Pony. Look, I'm sorry. I thought if I could just forget it, then we can say friends. I don't want to lose you. Was he up 1 to 6? I wasn't. You tried to infect me. How do I know you're not going to try that again? I know the type of person you are. The world can't afford to lose someone like you. What? Gozi up 1 to 6. Someone told me to forgive who those to hurt me because if it hurt them, then that person was you. Don't forget that. We all make mistakes, but we try our best to not to repeat them. You're right. Well, I can't forgive you, Pony. Pony, we're still friends. Thank you, Gozi up 1 to 6. It means the world to me. Willow, is everything alright, Willow? What are you looking at? It's nothing. Everything's fine. Daisy? Let's just go get that cure and get out of here. Oh, I think that was Daisy. Let's split up. Someone finds the key and reel to the others. Got it. Let's do this. Here we are again. Willow. Zygree. I had a feeling you'd show up. Using explosive to stop me? Clever. But that was never going to work in the long run. You were never going to work in the long run. You're a mess, Willow. You've hurt everyone you've ever gotten close to. What did you just say to me? Are you deaf? You've been nothing but a bully ever since I met you. There was once a time that I was scared of you. Now I'm finally going to stand up for myself. Fed you, sheltered you, and kept you safe. This is my thanks. It's more than you deserve. Let's settle this then. A wolf against a little cow with a big mouth. What could you possibly do? You're about to find out. Stop that. Cut out, you two. Looks like you're not as bad as I thought. There's a lot more to me that you're about to discover. Put them around, man. Great, now I've got to find a way out of here on my own. There she is. Alright guys, that's it for this video. If you guys enjoyed, please consider liking and subscribing. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye, have a nice day.